This ad is funded by Read More Comics, where you'll find comic books, graphic novels, and more.
Does he love me? I wanna know. How can I tell if he loves me so?
Is it in his eyes?
Oh no, you'll be deceived.
Is it in his eyes?
Oh no, he'll make believe if you wanna know. If he loves me so, it's in his kiss.
That's where it is.
Face me any day now. And not even combine might of my sword or my spaceship while we're stopping now. I'm not so
before man, before moon, before history.
The divine gods!
Casey, history. We have heard your plea of help, and we voted to help you in your time of need. But we cannot move the sphere physically. So we may let it. To do the same thing we've done for Samurai Jack, as we give you a weapon to face this unknown threat. The Dark Phantom must be stopped at all costs, and we give you a special weapon to combat him with. For he has the power of darkness, we give you the power of light.
Yes, with the combined technology of the magical medallion, your magical sword, and our spaceship, you will be able to face the Dark Phantom and stop its evil ways, and make you review the movies that plague all children from child to adulthood. Now we present you with this. Whoa! What is this?
It is the Golden Lion Medallion. It will serve you well. It will come back the evil that is the Dark Phantom skeleton necklace and skeleton ring. And it will aid you very well against his evil dark powers. But be warned, only the pure of heart can use the power of the Golden Lion. But we have nothing to fear. Nothing as pure as your heart. Though you might want to do something about that ego of yours. Until then, KC, farewell.
And use the item wisely.
Thank you, God. I shall use it very wisely. See you guys. The Dark Phantom better watch out.
Farewell, friends. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And don't forget to check us out on Patreon, Facebook, DeviantArt, Twitter, fanfiction.net, Rathout, and Casting Call Club.